Pubs and clubs were and still are the social centres, but when the Mechanics Institute was built, it forbade the taking of strong liquor. People had to cross the road to the Horse and Jockey for a drink at weddings, celebrations and dances. Traditional games like Nixie. Many changes have taken place in the sports world. The miners' welfare was totally different. The cricket field was just inside the gate, which was increased twice. First by the miners during the 1926 strike, then in later years by the local council, who used rubbish from the dustbins to extend it. We had the best pavilion in the area, which had four rooms which could be opened up to make one large room. The football ground was below the cricket field and was very steep until the council did more tipping. Football was also played by the Methodists and some of the public houses. Tennis was also played in the welfare and at the Methodist chapel. Dodworth is part of the Barnsley League of Music Players. It is a game that has developed from Knur and Spell, which has a history dating back to times of the Danish invasion of Britain. Thank you. Dodworth has changed quite a lot as a village. There was just High Street and Dodworth Bottom, plus odd blocks of houses. Then the council started to build with Thornley Avenue and Welfareville. This was about in 1920. Later, the pit owners built Hawthorne Crescent and Mitchelson Avenue. The council carried on building with South Road, Intec Crescent and Gilroy Estate. Private builders then came into the village with the Grove Estate and Pond Farm Estate. Most of the new houses have gardens, but in the old terrace houses it was one large yard which was used for drying the washing. This meant that if a man wanted to do any gardening, he had to rent an allotment. Another use for the allotments was for breeding pigeons, and some had pigs. To give you some idea how many men followed these pastimes, there were allotments where Intec Crescent now stands, on South Street in Dodworth Bottom, Germany Croft, Folly Foxes, Station Road, and on land behind the old railway station. Though people regret the passing of some of the old festivities, the changes are not always for the worse. Dodworth is proud of its housing record, its provisions for the elderly, its nursery classes, and its clubs. And most of all Dodworthers love their countryside. But through this lovely country, they have been built the M1. Has it put Dodworth on the map? Has grown through the ages and suffered change, perhaps finally triumphing over the changes to maintain the identity of the community. But how is Dodworth today? This is the view of Dodworth from the top of the Muckstack, overlooking the site Dodworth Colliery, which was closed at Christmas in 1987, thus ending another period of industrial history.
Oh, I leave you softly, go on before you miss me. Go on before your arms and let me stay for one more hour. Hold on for day. After all the years, I'm
village on the outskirts of Barnsley with easy access to the Pennines. Set in beautiful countryside, it can be reached by road from Manchester, Sheffield, Leeds and Doncaster. Can it once again absorb the change and make the incomers feel they have joined a community worth fighting for? Will their children still be able to live in the village? Will there be new industries, or will they become a dormitory suburb of Barnsley? Dodworth's future is in the balance. Unless you've been born in Dorothy, you're not Dorothy's.